up on his shirt. You don't believe his stories. You know that there are lies. Bad as you are, you stick around, and I just don't know why.
If I was your man,
baby, you
never worry about
what I do.
I'd be coming home
back to you every night, doing you right.
What's good? It's your boy Kiss Over Lot of Footwear. I'm with the R&B sensation, my man himself, my man Mari. What's good with you?
Something like that. All right.
We over at Velado, and as you can see, and I can see,
yeah,
and the fans can see, you got an Aristocrat joint, you know what I'm saying? So you feeling
great.
That, you know what I'm saying? One of your favorite picks was the Delas, you know what I'm saying, which is one of our newest shoes. I'm going to go ahead and grab this off the shelf and let you, you know what I'm saying, work with that. You know what I'm saying?
So this shoe, is. I don't really wear low ankle shoes.
Right, right.
Type shoes, but I felt like these were dope. I like the suede on them, and the Velado, it looks Italian.
Yes,
you know what
definitely,
I'm saying? Got
definitely,
like an Italian vibe to it. I like the logo on there, solid black.
And that next joint, you know what I'm saying, that piece of magic that we're working with, you know what I'm saying, is the Leos, which is, you know what I'm saying, one of my favorite joints. You got
these
the red,
actually,
you know what I'm saying?
My man had these on in the studio the other day.
True that.
He came in, and this is how I, you know what I'm saying, pretty much got here because
I was
hooked me up with these people.
Right.
I like the line, like what they're doing with it.
Cats was seeing you with the Love Fest joints, you know what I'm saying, the baby making joints, you know what I'm saying, always.
That's where I grew up too.
All right. Let's talk about what you got going on as far as now with your projects and where you going with your music right now.
Soul Truth Entertainment, man. We're in the lab right now. A few artists in development.
Right.
You know, nobody's seen just yet, but my project's probably coming out towards the end of the year.
True that.
You know, just to come back to music in a real way. You know, giving all the R&B fans what they've been missing.
Right.
As well as the raw. Long time 2002 Mario fans that been riding.
Right.
You know, straight out of Baltimore with it, man. We getting it.
Lottie Yates is over here. You know what I'm saying? Lottie, come on, step up here for a second.
What's up,
you know what I'm
Lottie?
Saying? Step up in there, right? You know what I'm saying? So.
She's one of the illest young West Coast dancers out here, man, female wise, representing for the ladies. You know, I see a lot of things. I get a lot of emails about things online. Like, I've checked her out online. Yo, y'all gotta go check her out. Her skills is crazy. I just renamed her Magic Feet because
true that.
Her foot game is crazy on the dance floor.
And we are shoe companies for that would work.
Definitely. Absolutely, man. Make sure y'all check them out. Velado, doing big things, man.
Shout out your Twitter or
crazy.
Spots where they can get a hold of you.
At Mario Soul Truth online. On Twitter, at Mario Soul Truth. www.facebook.com/Mario. Y'all know how to find it, man. Y'all
find
Twitters and,
you know
and y'all know where it's at, man. All
right, for
love
sure,
y'all,
for
man.
Sure.
Peace.
For sure. All right. Velado Football, we out.
You should let me love you. Let me be the one to give.